10 facts about me, Robert Lewandowski. Number one, my mom was a professional volleyball player and my father was a judo champion, which made for an interesting wedding.
I pronounce you husband and wife.
Time to throw the flowers, darling.
You may now kiss the bride. Yo! Well, that's a first.
Number two, in 2010, I almost signed for Blackburn Rovers. Then I realized they were shit. Turn this plane around! Sam, are you disappointed on missing out on that unknown striker, Robert Lewandowski?
Nah, we've got Franco Di Santo and Jason Roberts.
Number three, after that lucky escape and a hefty fine for entering the cockpit of a plane, I joined Dortmund. I met the manager who would have the biggest impact on my career.
Son of a bitch!
If you like me that much...
Why the f*** did you sneak up any free transfer to our biggest rivals in 2014, you son of a bitch?
Klopp made me into a top striker. We even had a bet in training who would score the most goals.
50 euros per goal, right?
Yes, 150 euros, please.
What? The bet was for 50 euros per goal. You scored 3. I scored none. You owe me 150 euros.
Oh, shit.
What a hustle. Boom.
Let's see how funny it is when I sneak off on a free transfer to our biggest rivals in 2014, you son of a bitch.
What was that?
Nothing. Number four. I married the love of my life, who is a professional martial artist, which made for an interesting wedding.
I pronounce you husband and wife.
Time to throw the flowers, darling.
You may now kiss the bride. If you dare.
Number five. I once scored 5 goals in 9 minutes. This was also the day Thomas Muller pranked Pep Guardiola.
Hey, boss, your head looks a little dry. Some moisturizer?
Oh, thanks, Thomas. What the hell?
Pranked? It's super glue. Ah!
Thomas! Thomas!
Number six. Pep Guardiola once said,
Lewandowski is the most professional player I have ever met. He thinks about the right food, sleep, and training 24 hours a day. He's always there, never injured, because he focuses on these things and he knows what's important to be in the best condition.
Thanks for the kind words, my second favorite boss.
Though, to be fair, I said that before you started dicking around on TikTok.
Number seven. I've scored the most goals in the Clásico, even more than Gerd Müller.
For now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on.
Number eight. I am the fourth all-time goalscorer in the Champions League.
Joint fourth.
Fourth? That's not even on the podium!
Watch your back, Raul. I only need 7 more goals to take third place. And our next Champions League game is back in London. Mm-hmm. Number nine. Only Gerd Müller has more Bayern goals than me.
For now.
What's that supposed to mean? Oh, come on. And number 10. I'm the top ever goalscorer for Poland.
For now.
What's that supposed to mean? He's Norwegian.
I just legally changed my nationality.
Oh, come on.
Pranked! It's me, Thomas. I'm wearing prosthetics. Look.
What?
It won't come off.
Pranked. Oh.
Son of a bitch.